The Ukrainians are willing to shed their blood, not just for themselves, but for the entire world. We owe it to our children to help them, because if we don't stop Putin, then we condemn our children and our grandchildren to another century of war. So